What's up, YouTube? This is EastSneakz coming at y'all with another video. And today I got this unboxing. I got these pair of shoes. I'm pretty sure I know what these are. But yeah, I got these from eBay. Well, if this is the shoes, I think they are. Yeah, I got these from eBay. And if these are the shoes that I think they are, I got these for about $105 shipped. And I have the recent pair, but I wasn't feeling the remastered version, so I gave it back to the old pair. It came out 2011. Let's see. You hoes, wiggy, wiggy. I won't show no mercy, niggas. But I'm pretty sure I know what these are. Can't show no mercy, niggas. As you can see, you sent the receipt. Swear if I ain't hit it, then my dog came over. Bitches think they slick using that dog. Shorty, no, no matter what. And they get to concur. You a rat. Food cat, make a scurry. Haitian flag on a chop. Stop, I say to all my Haitian. Dab on, dab on, dab on, dab on. So yeah, this is I'm not gonna tell y'all yet. I know what it is, but y'all don't know what it is. But tell them about the box. You can tell it's an older shoe. This is one of the older boxes that you can they used to release. Size 9.5. As you can see, this is the 2011 Bordeaux 7. I had the 2015 version, but I was not selling the remaster. She took a candle and blew. So I had to sell them, and I don't want this pair. And I really love this pair. But for $105, not bad. Texting me trying to get next to me. Only thing wrong is like I'm dancing a compa T bike. You don't want to be my enemy. Shout out to the rock, they feeling me. Take them zones like down over there. Yeah, it's just creasing here on the toe box. Around this area on both shoes. And it's really it. It's like one couple of stuff marks. And it's nothing I can't fix. All it needs is a little cleanup and I can get these pieces out right here, and it'll basically look like a brand new shoe. So for $105 ship, I think I got a steal. But I will have a review on these shoes coming soon, so stay tuned for that. And I will have it on foot. I don't know when, but it's coming. So yeah, this is EastSneakz.
It's almost understood, girl, they don't know ya. Used to be a good girl, you done glowed up. Back when I was chasing, used to look me over. Started acting selfish, now they wanna shoulder. Ain't that crazy? It's funny how these old drawers for money, pal. Would you bust it up for $100? Would you bust it up for $100? I just wanna know what you doing for the band. Bust it, drop it low, can you do that with no hand?